Altay Turkish-made battle tank will be delivered to the Turkish Armed Forces for tests on April 23. The tank has been renewed and has reached the mass production stage. BMC Defense is preparing to deliver the Altay tank, which has been renewed and reached the mass production stage, to the Turkish Armed Forces for tests on April 23. BMC Executive Board Member and Senior Executive Murat Yalçındız, BMC Defense General Manager Mehmet Karaslan and BMC Power General Manager Mustafa Kaval gave information about the projects they are carrying out, especially the Altay tank project, at a press conference, stating that BMC Defense, which will produce the Altay tank, is a 100% Turkish company. Yalçındız said that the intellectual property rights of the Altay tank and engines produced in the factory belong to the Presidency of Defense Industries. Giving information on the current status of the Altay tank project, Yalçındız said, "The production of the Altay tank has been completed, and we want to deliver it to the Turkish Armed Forces for testing on April 23rd, on a feast day. While the indigenization of systems such as the power pack, which could not be procured from abroad, continued, it took time to find a solution in another source and to redesign the tank accordingly. This is the completely new Altay. The tank we have is not the old tank that was first designed in 2000, because we have had the opportunity to indigenize many parts over this period of time. In nearly 20 years, there have been many battles that the Turkish Armed Forces have observed and participated in. Many lessons were learned from these battles. Within the framework of these lessons, many improvements were made to the tank. There are many, many differences between the new Altay and the first Altay. It is a brand new tank. A bad neighbor has made us owners. It currently has a power pack from another country. All work has been done to procure this power pack. Permits have been obtained, and bureaucratic procedures have been completed. Tests were conducted with this power pack. The tests passed successfully, and the power pack was accepted by the Turkish Armed Forces. At the moment, there are no obstacles left in front of us for the serial production of the Altay tank. Design work on the indigenous power pack has been completed. Prototypes have been produced and are being tested. The tests are estimated to take 1.52 years. Around 2026, we will be able to deliver our new Altay tank with our indigenous power pack to the inventory of the Turkish Armed Forces. There are currently requests from many friendly and allied countries. If the Ministry of National Defense deems it appropriate, we can export the Altay tank to friendly and allied countries. According to the information provided by BMC Defense General Manager Mehmet Karaslan, the new Altay tank, which has much superior capabilities, emerged after the indigenization and additional capabilities gained on the Altay tank prototypes produced in 2014 due to the German export license obstacle. The new capabilities of the new Altay tank include an active protection system, an improved armor system, an upgraded fire control system, an upgraded vehicle control system, an upgraded power pack, Korea, and indigenized systems, such as speed reducer, gunner's second degree vision system, tracks, turret ring gear, fuel and hydraulic pumps, mobile cloaking net, periscope, rudder. Between April and December 2022, the Korean Power Group was integrated into the Altay tank and driving tests were successfully completed. In April, two new Altay tanks will be rolled off the line with the Korean Power Pack. The tests of the Altay tank by the Turkish Armed Forces are expected to be completed in 2024. In 2025, serial production of the new Altay tank will start with the Korean Power Group and the tank will be delivered to the Turkish Armed Forces. As of the second half of 2026, the serial production of the Altay tank with a domestic engine is planned to continue.